dual energy X-ray absorptiometry is also known as a DXA scan. DXA imaging technology uses a very low amount of X-ray energy to detect the presence of osteoporosis. Please wear comfortable clothing that has no metal zippers or buttons in the abdominal or pelvic areas for your exam. If you do not have clothing without metal components, you may be asked to change. You may also be asked to remove jewelry, eyeglasses, and any metal objects or clothing that might interfere with the X-ray images. You should not take any calcium supplements the morning of your exam. When your DXA scan begins, you will be asked to lie on your back on a padded table. Then a movable mechanical arm will slowly pass over your body. Osteoporosis is a disease that gradually weakens bones, leading to bone fragility and an increased chance of fractures to the spine, hips, and wrists. Images of the lower spine and hips are most often used in checking for osteoporosis. If you have recently undergone a barium study of any kind, you should wait at least 14 days before a DXA scan is performed. This waiting period is important to prevent any residual barium from interfering with your DXA exam. A technologist will remain with you, and you will feel no sensations from this exam.